Hello, welcome to Capture One in 1 minute, where I show you one particular feature of Capture One to make your workflow better and easier. And today we're talking about adjusting your tools. So your tools are over here, and we divide up individual tools into tool tabs, which are what these are called here. Now, if I want to customize how this appears, I can do so. I can hold Command, grab any one of these icons for the tool tabs, and move them to wherever I would like. I can press these three buttons on the side, and it gives me some options. If I have adjusted things, I could save a new workspace directly from here. I can move my tools, I could place them to the right if I wanted to. I'd be able to change the way that I view the tool tabs from just the icons to icons and text for easier visibility and easier to read. If I press these arrows here, I'll see any particular tool tabs that don't fit onto the space allotted. And if there is a tool tab that I do not right now have, I would be able to add it. Once I have added a tool tab, if I wanted to, I could right click it and I could remove it if I didn't want it. That's all I've got for you today. Thanks a lot. We'll see you next time.